Welcome back, everybody. In tonight's Your Money Report, a big day for Bitcoin and Tesla. The electric car maker announced it invested $1.5 billion in the digital currency.
News Nation's Ashley Katz joins us with a look at how that move could change how some Americans pay for a car in the future. Ashley.
Well, Tesla says it plans to begin accepting Bitcoin as payment for its vehicle soon. The announcement today sent Bitcoin values up 15% to above $43,000, setting a record. The California-based carmaker revealed its new strategy in a filing with the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission. In it, Elon Musk said that Tesla's investment in digital currency and alternative reserve assets may grow.